Now here's something interesting. Look at all these propane tanks here. Now where do you think the homeless got all those propane tanks? Trash can. Of course, the city is going to have to clean up all this. Look at all those locks, door locks. I'm not sure Amazon delivered all those here, but it's possible. That's the Truly Nolen advertising sign. there looks like there is a sign. Right there. Let's see what that says. It's a notice of trespass. Now this is a video of the camp looking east. So I'm on the other side that I walked up from. There's Brandi Fenton Park right over there. So a homeless guy just walked by and said that in the corner of Ferguson's that the homeless had their toilet here. So I'm just gonna walk over here. Oh, yeah. He's right. Here it is. Human feces. And over there, look at. I don't want to be caught over here in case there's some homeless hanging around, so I got to be careful. Oh yeah, he's right.